It's time to work on that meal. Let's open up that dance floor.
Come on. So they had them apple bottom jean boots with the fur. The whole club was looking at her. She hit the floor. Next thing you know, so they got them baggy sweatpants and the Reeboks with the straps. Turned around and gave that big booty a slam. She hit the floor. Next thing you know, so they got
that'll make me go. This crazy on lights filling my door. Had a $1 million vibe in the body to go. Them birthday cakes, they stole the show. So sexual, she was flexible, professional, drinking Xanol. Hold up, wait a minute, do I see what I think I will? Did a thing, I seen sure they get low. Ain't the same when it's up that close. Make it rain, I'm making it snow. Work the pole, I got the bang bro. I'ma say that I prefer them no clothes. I'm into that, I love women exposed. She threw it back at me, I gave her more. Cash ain't a problem, I know where it goes.
We have to say, from start to finish, All Star Entertainment has been incredible. From meeting Brian McCarthy, our DJ, for the first time, and the second time, and the third time, and really going over the day from start to finish, it made us feel so, you know, so good about knowing that we're going to go into our day with such a great DJ. He's been performing unbelievable. Dance floors were packed all night. We really can't thank Brian McCarthy and All Star Entertainment enough. Really.